I am Roshni Gamuja. I study in 8th class of Mikada Education Foundation, Kharagpur, Pakistan. Today, I will tell you about Haider Ali and Tipu Sultan. Muslims were first to realize what was happening in the subcontinent. Haider Ali and Tipu Sultan belongs to Mysore in South India. Haider Ali and Tipu Sultan bravely challenged the British. Haider Ali spent his entire rule of 20 years fighting the British. Haider Ali allied himself with the French to put up hard resistance on the British. He wanted to drive the British out of the Carnatic province. And Tipu Sultan was a brave soldier, political leader, as well as learned and cultured man. He established diplomatic relations with the countries outside the subcontinent. He was the one who used rockets and guns during that time. British fought 4 wars and killed Tipu Sultan in 1799. Both Haider Ali and Tipu Sultan are known as the first freedom fighters for India.